She's known as Queen of Six, 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 Queen of Six. humans.
this is quite inspired by a lot of Jack's work. And there's actually quite a lot of overlap. And so one question was, well, can we take a similar approach where really they're trying to understand what features of digital objects are for the ecosystem? Can we take a similar approach and can we, how far can we get in the auditory system using a very similar type of modeling approach?
So it turns out that vision and audition are more similar to
presence is not thinking. It is stillness. Noticing the silence. That in you which notices the silence